I just want to let y'all know, if y'all want me to react to any specific Polo G song from his new album, The GOAT, comment it down below. Enjoy the video.
Yeah.
What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Come up was real when your man's hate. I just want a bag, put in that work and grow my fan base.
The lightest top like blonde hair, sent them up to God like my prayers. I just bought a new Nina, gotta beam up on that bitch. Like a leper, spot my steppers, I bet he not gonna trip.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Polo G Trials and Tribulations. Let's get straight to it. Hey, okay. Oh shit, I forgot I just turned it on. Go check out Polo G, Finding a Hero. Something like that. Yeah, go check that shit out. I dropped it yesterday.
I stood 10 toes. I couldn't fold a panic. Them streets have turned a good kid into a cul-de-sac. No point in church because the preacher can't keep them poles from clapping.
This man said them streets turned a good kid into a cold little savage. And then he said no point of church. And ain't no point in going to church because they can't stop them poles from clapping. This y'all first like video like ever watching of me. I just want to let y'all know I pause a lot because I listen to what they be saying and shit.
Can't keep them poles from clapping. It seem like evil on my soul attract. Hope for forgiveness for my sins while I load the ratchet. Playing with bundles of that raw that don't get sold to addicts. Forever scarred because the way I lost my bros was tragic. Remember how we came up like them, this wasn't supposed to happen. A nigga plot on me and I'ma have his homies crying. Go handle that, they wipe his nose way before we try. Can't really feed to a nigga when I know he lying. Love my little killer, keep him with me because I know he ride. Hood on my back was busting two folds like Kobe Bryant. Sometimes I think like...
Ooh, bro, that shit cold. I thought he said it was busting two folds. He said I was busting two folds, like two fours. He said I was busting two fours or 24s. I don't know. I don't. You know, I ain't no gang. You know, I ain't with no gang shit. I don't be in the streets and shit like that. You know, I'm a house nigga. But shit, he said them two folds like Kobe Bryant. Rest in peace to Kobe Bryant. Rest in peace to Gigi and everybody else who lost their life in that helicopter crash. Shit, sad. Rest in peace to all of them. Real shit. But two foes, what's Kobe Bryant number? Number 24? Two foes? Shit, cold. I like it. Like Kobe Bryant.
Boom with me, cause I know he ride. Hood on my back was busting two foes like Kobe Bryant. Sometimes I think, like, what's the likelihood of Kobe dying? And that I ate, I dropped the top to let my rollie shine. Make all these bitches stop and stare like, girl, you know he fine. Looking at this jury, thinking back when we was scheming for meals. I took my Glock on tour with me, way OT with the steel. Might put my heart out on these beats till all my secrets reveal. You know the fake gon' knock a nigga when he keeping it real.
Bro, he said, I might pour out all of my secrets on this beat until all my secrets revealed. That shit deep, bro. He gonna end up doing that shit, and then him doing that is gonna make him, like, one of the... He can... Bro, this nigga, whenever he put this the GOAT symbol, I don't really like whenever he did it, like, my nigga, you not the GOAT. But listening to this man music, bro, like, I'm a new Polo G fan. Like, I rock with Polo G heavy. I'm a supporter of Polo G now because, bro, this man, he be spazzing on me, he doing... Man... You put the label to go, and then, like, bro, if he continue to do that, the way he spit his pain on the beat, he can end up being the GOAT. You know what I'm saying? He just got to keep it consistent. He doing a good job when he dropping these music videos. But he just gotta keep that shit going on me.
My secrets reveal, you know the fake gon' knock a nigga when he keeping it real.
The fake gon' knock a nigga whenever he keeping it real. They gon' always do that shit because they can't keep it real. They always wanna go and cap and shit like that. And they think that, you know, having gimmicks and lying and shit is what they can do and to get big. It is sometimes, but that you ain't gonna stay consistent with that.
A nigga when he keeping it real. Too much medicine is rush, it got me fiending for pills. If them bullets ain't take out little bit, he'll be in the field. I got soldiers marching looking for a reason to kill. He passionate about the murder, slain that he with some skill. I stood 10 toes, I couldn't fold a panic. Them streets have turned a good kid into a cul-de-sac. No point in church cause the preacher can't keep them poles from clapping. It seem like evil on my soul attract. Hope for forgiveness for my sins while I load the ratchet. Playing with bundles of that raw that don't get sold to addicts. Forever scarred cause the way I lost my bros was tragic. Remember how we came up like them, this wasn't supposed to happen. You know the come up was real when your man's hate. I just want a bag, put in that work and grow my fan base.
I just want to grind, put in that work and grow my fan base. And then he said, you know that come up was real when your man's hate. That shit, man, that shit. It's crazy because you would sit back and you would think of things you like, damn, nigga hating on me. You know what I'm saying? Just look, it just be the little tiny things. You would be able to see it whenever that time comes and shit. But like, it just be crazy. Like that come up is real, cause you like, damn, even my own man's is, you know, why? Like, why him out of every, you know, that's how the shit be. But you gotta be able to adapt to those situations. That's why he made it out. You know, he made it to where he's at now because he didn't allow anything, anybody hating on him. It could have been his parents. It could have been the niggas around. You know what I'm saying? He didn't allow that to fuck with him. I like this shit, bro.
So you come up was real when your man's hate. I just want a bag, put in that work and grow my fan base. I just spent my life up on that beat, switch my landscape. I've been trying to load up on them honeys till them bands break. They say money talks, them VBA.
I just been trying to load up on them hundreds till them bands break. The bands break. The rubber bands on $100 bills. He said, I just been trying to stack in as many $100 bills as I can until the rubber band break. Like, you can't fit no more in that motherfucker. Talk your shit.
I've been trying to load up on them hundreds till them bands break. They say money talks, them VBS is helping translate. And robbers get some hot shit out the net when them can't shake.
Nigga, what? Hold on. I ain't hear that last shit he said, but bro, say that shit again, bro. Hold on,
Bands break. They say money talk, them VVS is helping translate.
They say money talk, them VVS is helping translate. Nigga, what? That shit cold, bro. This nigga said they say money talks, them VVS is helping translate. So the VVS is as in the VVS diamonds and shit. I'm broke as shit. The only reason why I know about that is because a lot of rappers be saying that shit. And it's common sense at the point. But he said they say money talk. Money talk. If you got money and you spending it on VVS's and shit, oh yeah, money talks, because in the VVS's is helping it translate, because he buy the diamonds with that money, and you can see it, like, oh, you can just see, oh, see a nigga with a VVS is all on his neck, he got money, that money talking.
Load up on them hundreds till them bands break. They say money talk, them VVS is helping translate. And robbers get some hot shit out the net when them can't shake. These days, niggas log in on who they wanna be. Feet up in the county, nigga, better get that phone to me. I ain't got it all, so could you please watch your tone with me? Got my granny tripping, trying to figure out what's wrong with me.
This nigga said, I ain't got it all, so please watch your tone with me. Because, you know, if somebody, he's willing to, if he ain't got nothing to lose, pretty much, He gonna risk his life for the shit. You know, if a nigga walk up to, if say for example, if I'm walking on the street or whatever, and then I ain't got shit, you know, he said, I ain't got it all. I don't have shit to lose. And then a nigga hit me in my shit. Not even that. If a nigga bump me or something like that, a nigga who ain't got shit is more likely to try and retaliate than a nigga who got everything to lose. You feel me? Like a nigga who got Bentleys, Lambos, and Ferraris, all types of shit. If you bump that same nigga, yeah, he'll probably say something to you, but he ain't finna risk it all cracking you and your shit. You know what I'm saying? A smart nigga wouldn't. You know?
I ain't got it all, so could you please watch your tone with me? Got my granny tripping, trying to figure out what's wrong with me. I'm from where you gotta make it happen when you wanna eat. They know I'm a spaz every time I breathe on the beat.
I stood 10 toes, hey, I come forward. Them streets will turn a good kid to a cul-de-sac. No point in church, cause the preacher can't keep them poles from clapping. It seem like evil on my soul attract. Hope for forgiveness for my sins while I load the ratchet. Playing with bundles of that raw that don't get sold to add it. Forever scarred, cause the way I lost my bros was tragic. Remember how we came up like them, this wasn't supposed to happen.
That shit crazy. See, remember how we came up like them, that shit wasn't supposed to happen. We had bigger dreams and shit for each other. But all of us, we all wanted each other to succeed. But then, when shit happens and shit hits the fan, you like, damn, that wasn't supposed to happen. But then it's life, you know, you don't know if it'll be a tomorrow, you know, shit, anything could happen, you know? And he said, we look at that shit like, damn, that shit wasn't supposed to happen. Not to us, you know, we on our grind and shit, but you never know, anything could happen any day. So I always pray every night, make sure y'all keep God in y'all, keep God with y'all, keep God on me, because that shit'll get you through a lot, I swear it will. But hey, I enjoyed this shit. This nigga Polo G be spitting, like he said, every single time he get on the beat, he gonna turn this shit up, and he gonna set that motherfucker on fire. He gonna kill this beat. This man be spazzing. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button, comment down below, which I rate this song out of 10. This shit is a 10 out of 10, 100 out of 100, infinity. Polo G be spazzing, I promise you he doing. And comment down below what y'all want me to react to next. This is up to y'all. I'm leaving all of this in y'all hands. So if y'all want me to react to something specific, let me know. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button and push the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
Hood on my back was busting two folds like Kobe Bryant. Sometimes I think like, what's the likelihood of Kobe dying? And that I-8, I dropped the top to let my rollie shine. Make all these bitches stop and step like, girl, he know he fine.
I know you see me on TV.